filming here right now because it's very aesthetically pleasing.
I hate that word.
So I'm gonna film here for right now because it's very gorgeous. I'm gonna make this intro very short because I've recorded the same intro about 5 times. So today's video is going to be another Fox Fridays video, and if you guys aren't like sure what a Fox Fridays video is, it's pretty much like a daily vlog. I haven't posted a Fox Fridays video in about a year. It's pretty much like a daily vlog, but it's a lot shorter and not a lot of talking, and it's just music over... It's like a music video vlog, kind of easier to watch. I'm not saying my videos are easy to watch, because my channel, that is surely not the case. I just got done taking some Kinstagram photos, so enjoy this next footage of that. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I love you guys so much. Enjoy. Why are there seals on the floor? No! So, in case you guys haven't noticed, I am back from today. I forgot to mention that we went to the World Market. I'm sure you guys saw more clips of that. I just forgot to grab what we got at the World Market, but we pretty much just got like a little Japanese candy kind of like chew thing. So I'm at my mom's right now, as you can see, because we live in an apartment. And we pretty much just went back to school shopping today, and I got a sweatshirt and a couple pairs of jeans, so I will just show you guys that. The sweatshirt I got was from Zoomies, and it just says married to the mob on it. I usually like my sweatshirts pretty oversized, and this is oversized alright. By the way, I'm not using this to brag or show off in like any way, because, well, I don't know, like why would I? I'm just like making that clear because I know in a lot of these kinds of videos a lot of people like to comment like, oh, you're so spoiled. This is for back to school, and I'm sorry, but I want to show you guys what I got because I think that's pretty interesting. So I usually wear black jeans, to be honest with you, but I realized that I did have a pair of blue jeans last year, and I only had like one pair that fit me, so I would wear them like every other day, but they ripped. So now I have 2 pairs of ripped jeans, and they're pretty much like the exact same. It's okay. Yeah, so I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'm sorry in advance, but hopefully a Fox Fridays video was okay. Be on the lookout for a vacation vlog actually in about a week and a half. We're gonna be going to Great Wolf Lodge. I've never been to Great Wolf Lodge, so yeah, the only really reason we're going is because my little brother wants to go. So I'm like, okay, so I'm gonna be stuck going to an indoor water park. I will make a video for 400 subscribers soon. I just need to find the right time here. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and yeah, so I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, home dogs.
told you I was looking for some empathy. Well, you fooled me. Just a touch and I thought and I was gone.